Hi, baby! Baby! Give me something to eat, baby! Yeah, baby! Yeah? No? Oh! Don't do much! Stop, man! Stop! That's my fault! So what do you do in this situation here? Let me show you here how I do in my stuff. So, very basic and simple, yeah? In this situation here, when you're coming in and you go up somewhere, and then after when you go up somewhere, somebody stolen your pram, the baby stuff.
You
there? Yeah. Very pretty girl there, play around the baby. That's why so many people are nicking them. Okay, then this bad person come along and stole you. So he moving forward. You want to, how you normally, I doing something here, I go over the hand here. So I start to argue with him and he start to hit him with the hand. And boom here, I change this hand into that, drop into the neck. Straight away in this and I beat him up. So I show you here basic, three basic thing here to helping you to understand a bit more onto the movement there. Okay? So the basic, the first one you want to learn is grab hold his, not hold the pram, yeah? Grab hold his hand here. Okay? Now grab hold him tight like this, so we can't move that. Okay? The second thing you need to learn to understand, so when you come to attack or prepare for attack, okay? You need to prepare. And don't let go of this hand, prepare for him to attack you, like this. Okay, that's the second important thing. Now, when you've done that already, you got to change your hand to this, okay? So drop the neck there, knee to the body right away. So when you grab the hand here, put the head along, knee to the body here, grab the arm, and then you start to bash him up here like that. Bash him up, bash him up, bash him like that. Do you like that?
Yeah, love that.
You love that?
Good.
Give you two more, yeah? Yeah. And that's how you're dealing with that. So bad person, that's why you need to attack them. Some of you watching my stuff and watching a lot and don't get your stupid ass moving and sit in your goddamn couch. Now get your ass down and give me some 20 press up now. Are you ready? Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Now you can get your ass back to watching my video and move it. So the few basic here to get into understand. Second thing is, when we're training with this kind of movement here, when you're doing the line, all this is got to understand. In our training course that I do online, a lot of the technique will help you. You learn to grab hook them tight, and when they attack, you need to change that hand right away. Because if you don't learn, I'm changing this hand come out, you see? And then this hand come out, and then this hand come out, become a big problem for you. So on this training course, I show you how or this hand or this basic movement for you to understand how to control the person. So this is why, make sure you check out my online training course that will teach you everything. Now I'm here to learn to understand that and prepare for him. So prepare for this line, and then sooner changing this hand, I'm gonna bring, if I'm here, okay, he's too high, okay, and forcing to me, and I try to grab him, and he's still hand forcing to me, now try to grab me, now becomes a big problem. Okay, you let go both the hand, and you don't changing the movement to attack. So when you're here, when you're attacking, you change it right away. So he got, soon he move, yeah? So that, boom, here like that, straight to the neck here, and you, like, drop to the neck here, grab hold of it already, and grab this hand in a such a way that try to grab hold of my body, it's gonna be difficult. So you control here. Now that's what I mentioned. You need to control this line on a third basic there, and then knee boom, here, and keep them out of the way. You knee them and bring them out of the way, control them, and make sure he back in front of you so you can attack, but because he can't hit you from there. Okay, so soon you've done that, so hammer fist coming in, hammer fist coming in, hammer fist coming in, hammer fist coming in, hammer fist coming in. Make sure, see so many people watching. You okay, man? Yeah, I'm good. I just beat somebody up for a second. So, hammer fist, bash him up, and after when you finish with him, and you get rid of him here, and then now you take your thing away, and that's how you do it. So, very basic and simple. So make sure you check out my online training course that I teach you everything that you need to learn to understand about how to be safe and look after your baby. And some of you haven't subscribed to me yet. Make sure you surprise me before your enemy do. Otherwise, your enemy know all this, then you're gonna have a big nightmare. And make sure you click on the bell. Otherwise, no notification and become a problem. Ask me any question you want to ask me, and I will be here to show you on the next video. If somebody like this, share with them, and you know you're going to love it. Master Wong here, and out!
Whoa,
let's go!
Next time we come back.
Yes.